guys, this is Harsh here. As you can see, the mechanism, which is punching mechanism by using quick return mechanism. The quick return mechanism is used here as the same of the shaper machine. As in the shaper machine, the cutting stroke was slow and the return stroke was fast. But what we have done here, the return stroke of the shaper machine is used as the furrow stroke of the punching machine. As the punching operation requires the high impact forces, thus we have been used here the return stroke of the shaper machine as a furrow stroke of the punching machine. So guys, let's take a closer look to our mechanism, which is developed in the Rajaram Bapu Institute of Technology, Rajaram Nagar, under the guidance of Rajendra Pawar sir. So guys, let's see the construction of this mechanism. First of all, this is the passage in which the piston rotated, in on which the punching die is applied. Here is the punching tool is mounted so that the operation will be carried out. And in this passage, the tool will reciprocate. And as you can see that this slotted lever is pivoted at this point. So at this point, the slotted lever will be oscillate. And here is the crank on which the slotted bar is attached, so that the slotted bar will give the motion to the slotted lever. Means this motion will be given to this slotted lever. As you can see, when the crank rotates, the slotted bar oscillates along the pivoted point. When we move at the rear side of our mechanism, we are able to see one handle. The handle is provided for giving the motion to the crank. So as we can use the another alternative, but we have been used the handle so that to give the information as per our convenience. So the handle will give the motion to the crank, and then the crank will give to the motion to the slotted lever to the link, and link to the piston on which the punching tool. Let's take the closer look of our mechanism so that you will get the clear idea about that. If I rotate this handle just like that, so you can see that the piston is getting moved inside the passage which we have been provided. By giving the same motion to the handle, we are getting the two different strokes. One is the slow stroke and another is the impact stroke, which is fast stroke. For impact stroke will be used for our punching operation, as you are getting the idea about that. Let's take a closer look to the working. As you can see, by giving the same motion to the crank, we are obtaining the two different strokes. First is slow stroke and another is very fast stroke. The very fast stroke is used as the impact stroke in our punching mechanism for the punching operation. Thus, this is a simple working of our mechanism developed by us. Thank you friends, thank you very much for watching our video.